Good evening, girls, I guess. It's 5 minutes to midnight, so I'm gonna have to hurry this up. One, I haven't been able to find any baby pictures of me that are still, that aren't in photo albums, and I don't think I can hold up a photo album like this and be have it not break down. So I'll definitely get to it, but I'm afraid I can't do that just about right now because I need to digitalize my pictures first and put them in my computer so I can have them ready then. But I will definitely get to doing the baby pictures soon because I have to, I guess. It's a punishment. Okay, I think you're right, Joanne. I think it's my turn to ask a question. And my question is basically, what is the thing that's unique about you? I'm asking Adrian too. Because I've heard someone say that you are unique, just like everyone else. So I was just wondering what is it about you that makes you unique? Can you make a sound that no one's ever been able to make? Do you have a scar that no one else has? Do you have something in combination with something else? Just what makes you you? What makes you unique? Also, Adrian, about your putting together a video about all the stuff you did. I'm allowing you this once to make a video longer than 5 minutes because hopefully it will be longer than 5 minutes because I really want to see all the stuff you've been filming while on vacation. So I'm lifting the 5 minute rule just for you. So I hope you appreciate it. Anyway, I have like 3 minutes to upload now, so I think I'm gonna go, but I'll see you on Friday, Joanna. And I'm really sorry I couldn't do the baby pictures thing. Should we have a punishment for not being able to do your punishment? I'll leave that to you. DFTBA.